Hi family, welcome to my channel Tusombedu and Nomza Mombatha. They're really doing well in the United States on those movies. They're really living their dream life. Tusombedu took to social media and announced her first cover magazine. She also opened up about her tattoo that she have. Many people do not know why, but that is after she go through depression. Most 2016. Now you guys, Nomza Mombatha, we all saw the movie, and she also met Prince Harry. Now they're really doing well in United States, but others do not think so. Like Ntsiki Mazwai as always, she talked to Twitter and she doesn't think that acting on the movie in the United States is something exciting. Now you guys, comment down below, subscribe, join the family tea, and the bell for notification. See you on my next upload. Bye.